Hi everyone, this is a demo video on how to set up AI image and text generator. So once you have the plugin installed from Epic Games Launcher, make sure to go to plugins and make sure to enable the plugin from here. And once that is done, open up content browser and from settings, make sure you enable show engine content and show plugin content. And once you have the plugin installed, it should be available from engine plugins folder. If you go down, you should be able to see it right here somewhere, but since I have it installed locally on my project, I can just go to plugins and open AI text generator, text and image generator content folder. Once I'm there, just copy paste that WBP open AI to your project folder, just copy it there. And once it's there, just open it. And from here, you will have to set your API key. To set your API key, you'll have to go to platform.openai.com/overview. And once you get there, just sign in and go to your view API key section. From here, you can create a new API key, copy it, and just paste it right here. Compile and save. And now you're good to go. So now right click, run editor utility widget. From here, you can just type your prompt and generate. So let's select three images to be generated. Set the image size to be 256 by 256. Type your prompt like ancient cyborg cats. Generate. And here are your images. If you want to save the images, just click save. Save. If you want to save, just save. And go to content browser. In OpenAI folder, you can see all the images being saved. So just right-click and save. Open it, you can see the dimensions and all the settings are automatically applied. Thank you for watching.